Hotels are a popular place for college students and other travelers looking for low-budget lodging.
Western New York's only hostel now is in danger of closing within the next couple of years. But the current operators are taking a proactive approach to make sure that that doesn't happen. Here's 7 Eyewitness News reporter Sierra Johnson.
And you're from Egypt?
Meet Ahmed. He's a medical student from Cairo, and he's in Buffalo preparing to take an exam in just a few days.
I met a Somalian guy called Ali, and Ahmed, he's a Turkish guy. They're staying in my room.
This aspiring physician is just one of nearly 60,000 travelers who have spent a few nights here at Hostel Buffalo Niagara on Main Street in downtown Buffalo.
People come here, and on any given night there can be people from, you know, 7 or 8 different countries.
This hostel is a cheaper alternative to hotels and motels. For just $30, travelers get a bunk and a chance to interact with other travelers. But after opening their doors in 1996, the future of this international pit stop is unclear.
In all the major cities, there are hostels, so it's important that Buffalo have a hostel. We want to be a major city, we are a major tourist destination.
Cliff Medell is president of Hostel Buffalo Niagara and says this hostel is currently in year 16 of a 20-year lease. But the city's urban renewal agency is currently accepting proposals to buy and redevelop the building that houses this hostel.
And at this point, we couldn't buy another building downtown because the prices have just skyrocketed.
Medell says his team has drafted a proposal of their own, one that would keep the hostel as is and expand the back portion for public use. That proposal was hand-delivered to City Hall by hostel guests and supporters today. Now it's a waiting game. The city is expected to make a decision by the end of April.
The worst fear for the hostel is that another developer comes in and we lose this amazing space.
In Buffalo, Sierra Johnson, 7 Eyewitness News.